What's up, basketball fans? Welcome back to Trash Talk.
Bermudo Vampire. Brickman gets the step. Layup in. Bermudo Vampire.
Yeah, good defense there by Mono Vampire.
Jason Brickman, another.
Back with me, Rocky Padilla, and today I have Mono Vampire point guard Jason Brickman. How you doing, Jason?
Doing good. Thanks for having me.
Yes. So, can you tell us when did you start playing basketball?
I started probably about 4 or 5 years old, just playing with my older brother. My dad always pushed me to play against him, so just always playing at a young age.
So you grew up in San Antonio, right?
Yeah, San Antonio.
Are you a big Spurs fan?
Yeah, I'm a big Spurs fan. Obviously, I'm missing Tim Duncan and Manu and their main guys right now, but I'm still a Spurs fan.
You are the number 4 assist leader in NCAA Division I history with 1,009 assists. What that record means to you?
Yeah, it's one of my best accomplishments in my playing career. Obviously, playing at Long Island University, I took pride in getting assists, and I led the country my last 2 years, so just great memories for me.
And then you play for Dynamo Moscow, which is like one of the teams in the top Russian league. How was that experience though for you?
It was a tough experience for my first year professionally going out to Russia. Definitely a lot different than the States, so it was a rough start for me for my playing career going to Russia, but just keep traveling, and it's just fun to go to different parts of the world.
Did you learn anything though from that experience?
I just learned that it's lonely out there by yourself. I went by myself, so you just got to adapt and learn and try to get better and just learn different situations.
You guys having like a very rocky start right now in the ABL season. What needs to happen though for you guys to turn this season around?
We just have to get better. We have to learn how to close out games. We've lost a lot of close games that we've had chances in the fourth quarter. Just getting chemistry and just keep getting better every game, not giving up, not taking teams lightly, just coming out and playing hard and trying to close out, finish games, making the right decisions and executing down the stretch.
This year, you are counted as a world import. Does it feel different though, being a world import rather than an ASEAN import last season?
It's definitely different. All the teams have really good imports, so the talent level this year is much better. So I have to try to raise my play and try to elevate the team, try to get some wins here.
You are probably one of the best passers I ever seen, especially when someone cuts backdoor and you hit him with the bounce pass. That is crazy. But what is the key to being a great passer?
I think just always trying to get my teammates open shots, trying to make it easier for them, just reading the defense, and also watching a lot of film. I used to watch Jason Kidd and Steve Nash, the way they played the pick and roll, and just having that mindset to get people involved early and just try to find them open.
Thank you so much, Jason, for the interview. Guys, don't forget to follow Jason Brickman on Instagram at...
Just at Jason Brickman, yeah.
Okay. I thought it was at Jason Brickman 5. So guys, appreciate again Jason for the interview. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next episode. Peace.